Heard of cops getting bullied?
What am I? What was you thinking?
Can you back up, please?
Can you shut the fuck up, please? Can you shut the fuck up? I'm not doing nothing to you. Get the fuck out my face, Lizzie. Hang on with them mom.
Like that. Why are you rocking up on me like that?
Huh?
Why are you walking up on me like that?
Well, right here. You see that?
Where your badge at?
I don't need a badge.
You think you gonna stop something? This nigga think he gonna do something, y'all. You think you gonna do something with that?
You guys are
badge?
Parking illegally.
You got a vest on with no gun. You got a flashlight. Where your whistle at? Blow the whistle. You got a vest with no gun.
Oh my God. Oh, that's so good.
Why did the police let this short man join? Who the fuck is he gonna hurt? Look at this munchkin. Look at this baby ass bitch. You're so short. Look at this short guy.
I'm sorry, short kings. This is not a short king, okay? Don't go Blue Lives Matter. We watched this yesterday. It was fucked
for,
up.
For Dallas police.
This one's my favorite. This is a guy that actually does this for a living, kind of.
The sidewalk. Hey, shut the fuck up. What's the goal out here for Dallas police tonight? Peaceful protest, and you think barking stupid fucking orders at people is going to keep things peaceful or no? I mean, I'm not going to do anything but record you being a dumbass, but... So, do you think shooting gas grenades into a peaceful crowd is going to keep things peaceful? What do you think? What's your name, buddy? That was over there. So everyone over here on this corner has been totally peaceful. And that's where they just shot the gas grenades. You know what, dude?
Bro, I love this. Yesterday we looked at this, but it's like, he talks about police being gross and fucking shooting gas canisters into a crowd of unsuspecting, innocent individuals who weren't doing nothing. And my man comes in with the, come on, don't be incendiary.
Gas grenades.
Let's not be inflammatory.
I'll do what I want. You do what you want. How about that?
Likewise.
Yeah, but
don't make it work.
Shh.
Why make it work?
Powerful.
I'll do what I want. You do what you want. If you want to lick his boots, go lick him. You want to suck his dick, go suck it. I don't give a fuck what you do.
That's not.
I don't give a fuck what you do. Okay, then de-escalate on his dick.
You do that. You can do that. You're the one talking about that. Don't be an asshole.
You better keep 6 feet, motherfucker.
Why?
Because they're gonna keep the peace.
While you try to destroy it.
Hey, the piece is already gone.
I love that the walk away is my favorite part. I die when I see that walk away. The NPC line is over. Oh, that's so good. Oh, this one's great.
Lucille!
Lucille! Even he starts laughing!
I ain't gonna get the pizza!
It's so good. It's so good. Lucille!
Do not litter! Ata, we are watching you! Hey, hey! We are watching you. What are you? Yeah, put it inside, dummy. Put it inside. What is this guy? Stupid, he betrayed us. Wow, hey. Mr. AR. Man, he has a lot of bullets. He's gonna kill us, man. Shit. Motherfucker. God damn it. Hey, what's the fuck? Oh my God.
It's poke, dude. There's no way this is a real accent. I feel like he's making it.
I don't know who he is. He looked like a fucking UFC, whatever, dummy. Look at this guy, I don't know. This one look like Jackie Chan, motherfucker. What is these people? Oh, hey, half white, half dummy, half black. She's doing her job, but why you guys not doing your job, stupid? Help us, man. Don't kill us, stupid. My God, this one, he betray us, man. This one, he betray us, man. I cannot even hold my phone straight. I cannot even hold it straight because I'm tired. I walk too much, too much. I am tired, man. I just want peace. We just want peace.
And how old are you, bro? 13? 14? God damn, bro. Somebody come get y'all little brothers, bro. Who the fuck let their little bro in the army?
Bro, that's nuts, dude. MashaAllah, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. MashaAllah, brother. Very good. Very good. He starts dancing. What the fuck? You cast a spell on them. They're all Muslim now.
Respect it. Out here doing music videos. Respect it.
They're making a music video? Oh my God, that's awesome. Oh, this was funny as fuck, too.
I got some questions.
You're twerking in Uggs too.
If there was a guy killing somebody, would you just watch him or would you help? Oh, what an asshole. What is this guy doing? Why is he not putting out the fires? Why is he standing here? What are you doing? He's just standing here. Nigga, I am not a firefighter. I am not a firefighter. What are you doing? Your ass is just standing here, you ugly ass nigga. You're just doing nothing. You're fat as fuck. How did you become a cop? How did you become a cop? You're fat. Oh no, look at these tough guys. All right, whatever you say.
Fat shaming's unacceptable.
Why you got a different color uniform?
I am not a Minneapolis police officer.
Oh, what are you? Why are you helping these guys? These motherfuckers are racist. They're killing people. And yeah, you're helping them. Y'all support it if y'all helping them. Y'all know that, right? Y'all support it, my nigga. How the fuck do niggas like this become cops? I know you got bullied in school. Your little short fat ass. Don't walk towards me. I'm not doing anything. Don't walk towards me. I'm not doing anything. Fuck. I can say whatever the fuck I want. I can say whatever I want, my nigga. Look, there's a fire right there. Go get it, fat ass. Go put out the fire, fat boy. Yup, fuck that shit up. Yup. What are they doing? They should be putting out this fire. Where the fuck? They're going to a small ass fire. These motherfuckers are stupid. Yeah.
What is fuck 12 mean?
Alright, he asked me what fuck
12. Bro, that's like chat. I didn't watch this part of it.
Fuck 12 means fuck the cops. That's what it means. You know why we say that?
Why 12?
I don't know. I'm not gonna tell you that.
Oh, okay.
But just fuck 12.
I always thought 12 was immigration.
Can you say fuck 12? No. Why not just say fuck 12? How's it?
That was a bigger boom. How many times that thing got, bro?
Hey, if this nigga here put his knee on somebody next day, for sure dying. Hell no, he needs to get the fuck on somewhere, boy. That's a big ass nigga. I can't breathe just looking at you. Come on, man, stop. Hey, if this nigga here put his knee on somebody next day, for sure dying. Hell no, he needs to get the fuck on somewhere, boy. That's a big ass nigga. I can't breathe just looking at you. Come on, man, stop.
You got bitch slapped in the next Tuesday.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga.
Oh, this is so good. This dramatic ass line, your honor.
The moment, but give us a sense of what you do as mayor in coordination with the police department on an evening like this.
Well, my job is to let professionals do their job.
Bro. He dove into that like a soccer player, dude. That is great acting. God damn, that's good ass acting.
And this is what they trained for. Shakira Garcia and the rest of the team understand what their job is, and that is to do everything possible to ensure nobody gets hurt. And that's what they're going to do. I have a lot of confidence in them.
Police are handling this in
the carefree skipping. This is funny because police officers look at this thread to be like, look at them. They're bullying us for doing our jobs.
So what are you, I know you want to look at your forehead. It's gleaming. It's gleaming. I know you want to come on, man. It's like the Pepsi commercial.
Like the Pepsi commercial. Sent to the gulag. Oh, yeah. Captured. Oh my god, that's awesome. Okay, well, that's the end of that thread.